Hello guys. So today I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna fix one of my biggest garden mistakes that I do. And it is, you probably guessed it, that I plant my plants too close together. This garden bed was created in 2021 when I finished also doing a retaining wall there to hold the rocks. And so at that time, right, the houses were smaller. So now you can barely see them, and I also added the snow, the mountain ground cover that's been getting out of hand too. I am not gonna move this hosta yet because I still don't know where I'm gonna put it. So today I'm gonna remove all of the snow, the mountain, and also I'm gonna move some hostas. Not all of them though. So let's get started. Thank you. Doesn't this look much better? It does, doesn't it? And next, before I move the hostas, I usually like to water them because it makes it easier to move them and also gives them less of a shock.
Thank you.
These are the hostas that I just moved. Don't they look much better on this side? What do you think? And there is the Captain Kirk and the seducer in the back. Much better. You can actually see the hostas, right? And this is the touch of class over here. Yeah. I do like how they look now. They have more room to grow, right? Hopefully. And there's the other ones here. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.